Ну, немного не в тему, но вспомнил вот. Как-то пропал один долговец. Должен был прийти с утра, а нету. Ждут его товарищи, беспокоятся. В конце концов прибегает. Ну, остальные к нему. Чё случилось-то? Ты куда пропал? А он им, да тут это, значит, решил я с утра тварей в окрестностях немного помочить. Как обычно, перемочил два десятка кровососов, пяток бюреров, три стаи слепых псов извел под корень. А зомби так и вообще не считал. Ну, это понятно. А что случилось-то? Да вот захожу я в палатку, гляжу, а там такой крутой, что даже мне с ним не справиться. Забыл, что зеркало у входа. Ну, в общем, обделался я со страху.
А поновее ничего нету?
Hello, hello, weirdos. Welcome back to some Lost Alpha. Developer's cut. I have come to the construction site to break out of the mundane dealings of the solar maps. Whoa! Watch where you point that thing. Oh. Oh shit! Where were we? At this point I haven't been inside, have I? To the moment where none of this has happened yet. Oh, there they come. This is what they mean about these loms as well. Okay, breakfast. Is that they actually reach farther than their arms go, I guess? Phantom limb situation.
Yeah.
things they need to bring the stuff from. He's over here. Oops. Systematic on your ass. Yes. Yes. And it would seem that these guys coming over is, if not scripted, then at least triggered at this point. Idea to get them into the anomalies than shoot them. Oh no, I'm stuck in a ditch. Later I have business to this area as well. How about not just now? Oh, there's one coming. Go. that's an anomaly, not a pyrogeist. Oh no, cats!
No.
Guys, little help. Okay, so cats don't do that much damage all at once, I take it. Out of the cheap ammo. Have to use something else soon. Stupid dog just running about. Still have to fight the bandits to get the transistors. Is that already? Oh! Dogs and swampies together, mass hysteria, yay! Let's switch. now. I realize there's like a ladder on the other side or something. There isn't. Okay. But there is a ladder to the... Oh, there isn't. Wait. Not even on the other side? Oh, there is, but it's high up. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait here a little bit until this blows over. Remember if there was anything else in the pumping area itself. I think there was something in the middle there, maybe. In that case, I'm just gonna stick this gun and some more ammo. And I'm gonna visit the bandits instead. With them, you can just use the big boy ammo. There's zombies here, lots of zombies. Here's my idea. zombie so small? Is it actually a garlic? Just a regular zombie. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna pass you. Why do the zombies seem so small? Or is it that the pigs are big? Wait, show me. Yeah, regular zombies. Interesting. I came here to pester bandits. That's the scrapyard that I'm interested in. I think. Oh no, wait, that's the big main one at the edge of the map. No, wait, that's the big one at the edge. Big scrapyard. And the bandit outpost or the bandit village should be on this side, shouldn't it? No, more flesh is still not want. Head. Yep, zombie head. Poof. Anomaly. Zombie pieces. Oh, I see the roofs now. Yeah, okay. I'm on the right side, just not far enough. Fleshes, do it amongst yourselves. You have some bandits to hunt, don't you know? Fuck off!